sneezed before a handshake last night. No single germ to be seen. And now we're in isolation because of COVID-19. The virus spreading like a swirling storm outside. We're in mitigation, we stay and hide. With people sick and people down, and the virus is all over town. A task we ask to stop the spread. We'll stop the spread. Wash your hands for about 20 seconds or more. Wash your hands like you've never washed before. I don't care where your hands have been, just please wash them so we can be together soon again. And just a little distance can't stop a germ so small. And the fears that control the earth won't get to you at all. It's time to scrub those hands so clean, to give them sparkle, give them sheen. No right, no wrong, just soap and wash. Splish, splash. Wash your hands, 20 seconds and then you're dry. Wash your hands, then go out and greet the sky. Here I stand, and here I say, just wash your hands. The soapy bubbles scrub those nasty germs away. And maybe that will prevent more outbreak and more doomsday. Just one small task a few times each day will suffice. Just wash your hands and put COVID-19 on ice. Wash your hands, it's not difficult to do. Wash your hands, I can and so can you. Here I stand in the light of day. We don't need a disease to know we should be doing this anyway.